And in honor of the movie, Back to the Future 2! Stupid!
Yeah, it is kind of a bummer. Which is why today's blog is...
Okay, we get it. We get it. Cut away. Thank
you. Top 10 futuristic movie products.
That is way too many words.
Number 10. Right here. Okay, technically Star Wars was a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
Who cares? We got lightsaber! This is the best!
The lightsaber, an elegant weapon for a more civilized age. Yep. Should have seen that coming.
Do these come in red?
Number 9! Exosuits.
Armor, rockets, and a custom espresso machine built right in! I'm on my 6th cup! Bumba!
What?
Number 8! Fake vacation! Papa's trying it right now!
Not so good.
Failure. I want to talk it!
Monkey.
Let's go to the
monkey.
What, gents? After you've given the toilets a jolly good scrubbing, you can treat yourselves to a bug off my back.
Number 6. Extra Big Ass Fun. The movie Idiocracy is set 500 years into the future.
Extra Big Ass Fries! I got these out of a vending machine!
Mario, that's disgust. Can I have some?
No. This is a single serving, but I got you one too! Number 5. Holodeck!
Out of all the futuristic products in the Star Trek universe, we should create the holodeck.
Nobody's faster
the
than me!
The sonic screwdriver is from the show Doctor Who.
What does the screw do?
I have no idea.
You have the mental capacity of a toad!
Number 3. Hoverboard!
Well, this futuristic movie product's the best one yet.
What is it? I thought it was Johnny Five from Short Circuit.
Who? Freak me!
And the number one futuristic movie product.
That is way too many words.
The Neuralyzer.
Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater. Couldn't pay the parking meter.
And he's got nerve calling me weenie dog. So I bit him. What would you do? I mean, you stuck it in my face.
Hey! What are you dogs doing here? Why, you're on my fucking farm!
Oh. What's a farm?
Well, just look around. Everything you see is farm!
Do!
Well, now ain't that cute. But it's wrong! Man did partake of the splendor of the land! And it was good!
What should we grow?
Breakfast!
Breakfast?
What the hell is in the farm?
You gotta follow proper farming procedure! You got seeds to sow and weeds to hoe! Gotta cultivate, then irrigate! But first, you gotta plow! You need plow! Why, you boys still got to irrigate! You do know what irrigation is, don't you?
Nope.
Maybe I'd better show you. You got seeds to sow and weeds to hoe. Gotta cultivate.
I get it!
Mother Nature was plenty generous with a precious gift of woe. You fellas are about to see modern irrigation engineering in action. and nature, working together for the good of the land. Enough to make a strong man downright damned.
Gee, not much water for all this land.
Sadly so. Of course, the government will still pay me good money for what I don't grow.
Now we need some milk.
Milk? That simple comes from me.
That's me.
Oh my god.
Is that a cow?
Could be.
Egg! E-double-G-S-H!
Nice work.
Take 6 months, 666. It's all part of the woe. And nobody loves the land more than me. Why, I guess I just about love it to death.
What the hell is in the pot?
I'll whip you up some nice ham and
eggs.
Oh! There. Would you like to sign my petition? Would you please sign my petition?